of Allah, offspring of King, myself, a son of Ibn Kiram Das, inter perimedical. Today my presentation topic is Kolamsula. But first we discuss about electric charge, then Kolamsula you will understand well. So what is electric charge? Charge, what is charge? It is a property or matter of the substance attract or repulsion. Attract or repulsion each other, it means attract is unlike charge or attract each other and a like charge or repulsion each other. There are two kinds of charge, one is positive and other is negative. Electron is a negative charge, it is a charge value minus 1.609 into 10 minus 19 coulomb, and proton is positive charge, is a charge value minus plus 1.609 into 10 raised minus 19 coulomb. There are two kinds of charge, one is test charge and other is point charge. Test charge is denoted by Q and point charge is denoted by Q naught. So point charge creates own field and test charge cannot create own field. Point charge may be positive or negative and test charge only positive. This is electric charge, it is a property of matter of the substance attract or repulsion each other. Attract it means unlike charge, it means positive, negative, negative, positive. And repulsion it means it means like charge, it means positive, positive and negative. Key question, how do electric charge interact each other? One charge affect on another charge because of electric is or false. One charge affect on other charge because of electrostatic force. How do electric charge interact because of one charge affect on other charge? Because of electrostatic force, it means electric force, this is positive charge, this is negative charge. It means unlike charge, it means attraction. Attraction, positive charge, negative attraction means electro force is 1.18 to 10 25 newton. And now gravitational force is not a charge, it is mass. M1 and M2 is gravitational force is equal to 6.7 into 10 raised minus 11 newton. This already fixes about there are two types of charge, one is positive and other is negative. One is positive charge value is plus 1.609 into 10 is minus 19 coulomb. All ordinary matter contains of both positive and negative charge. You do not really notice the charge because the most matter contains is the same number of positive and negative charge. In objects, electrical neutral vendor has equal amount of both kinds of charge. This is object is neutral because positive charge is same amount and the negative charge is same amount, it is neutral. This is charge, test charge and point charge. Test charge is denoted by Q naught and point charge, test charge denoted by Q naught and point charge denoted by Q. This is only positive and a point charge may be positive, may be negative. Point charge creates own field and test charge cannot create own field. Electric charge is the property of any particles in atom. The unit of electric charge is coulomb. A quantity of charge should always be identified with the positive or negative charge. Mass of electron 9.109 × 10⁻¹⁹ kilogram and proton mass is 1.673 × 10⁻¹⁷ kilogram and neutron is mass 1.675 × 10⁻²⁷ kilogram and electron charge is minus 1.609 × 10⁻¹⁹ coulomb and proton charge is plus 1.602 × 10⁻¹⁹ coulomb and a neutron no charge, it is neutral. There is a in atom contains of two parts. One is a nucleus and other is extra nucleus. Nucleus contains of this is nucleus contains of proton and neutron and electron is extra nucleus is electron. This electric poles are created between all electric charge because there are two kinds of charge, one is positive and other is negative. This is light charge is repulsion each other. This is negative charge repulsion each other. And unlike charge are attracted each other positive and negative. The direction of current historical defined as the direction of positive charge move. The direction of current was historically defined as the direction of positive charge move. Both positive and negative charge can carry current. In conductor, locate salt in water. Both positive and negative charge carry current. In solid metal conductor, only the electrons can move. So current is carried by flow of negative electric charge. Current is positive move. Positive is higher terminal. And in negative lower terminal. Always charge move on positive to negative. Always charge move on positive to negative. Now electric current is a flow of conductor in a unit time is called current. SI unit of current ampere. Current is the movement of electric charge through a substance. SI unit of current is ampere and denoted by capital I. I is equal to current and SI unit of ampere is equal to Q. Q charge and flow. Q is SI unit of charge is coulomb and time. Second is SI unit of time second. Is equal to ratio of between charge and time. Ratio of between charge and time is called current. Now Coulomb's law first experiment and investigated by Charles C. Coulomb in 1784. Coulomb's law, what is Coulomb's law? The electrostatic force between attraction and repulsion is directly proportional to the product of two charges and inversely proportional to the square distance between them. This is F directly proportional to product of two charges and inversely proportional to the square distance between them. This is equation 1, this is equation 2. Now we combine equation. We result F is directly Q1, Q2 upon R square. This is directly proportional is removed. It means equal and constant. Constant is a Coulomb constant A. This numerical value is 9 into 10 is 9 Newton meter square Coulomb square. F is the force SI unit of Newton. This is a parameter of two charges. It means Q1, Q2 is charge inside unit is Coulomb and R square distance means R square. K is a Coulomb constant is SI inside. K is Coulomb constant, value is 9 into 10 raised minus 9 Newton meter Coulomb square. This is K is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon, 1 upon 4 pi epsilon, whereas epsilon is permittivity of free space electric current. This is epsilon for permittivity of free space value, theoretical value 8.85 × 10⁻¹ Coulomb Newton meter square is equal to Farad meter. This is force become 1 upon 4 pi epsilon into Q1, Q2 R square is a magnet form and is a vector form is F12 is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon into Q1, Q2 R square is equal to R. It is a unit vector, this shows the direction. It is vector form. This is a force is equal to Q1, Q2 upon R square, where is K is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon Q1, Q2 upon R square. This is a is a free space. Now we discuss about effect of dielectric and medium. Force and medium is affected. Force medium is equal to 1 upon 4 epsilon. Permittivity of free space and relative permittivity is equal to 1 upon 4 epsilon. Epsilon is equal to relative permittivity and is into relative permittivity and permittivity of free space. The multiply between epsilon. This is an epsilon. This is a relative permittivity of free space. This is relative permittivity. Now force medium 1 upon 4, 1 upon ER is common. Now 1 upon 4 pi epsilon into Q1 Q2 upon R square. Force medium is equal to 1 upon R. This is a force medium is a proof that 1 upon 4 pi epsilon into Q1 Q2 R square. This is only force medium. Now force medium is equal to force medium upon ER. Force medium into ER is equal to force medium. Now force medium into ER is multiply here and other side is divided. ER is equal to force medium upon ER. So relative permittivity is a no unit, is a ratio. Where is it? ER is a relative permittivity. Ratio of same quantity, it has no unit. Now Coulomb's law constant, force is equal to F force K is Newton, K is Coulomb constant is very this and Q1 Q2 R square, Q charge and R square distance. This is positive charge, this is negative charge, it means attraction Q1 and Q2. Distance R. The force between two charge gets strong as the charge move closer together. The force also gets strong if the amount of charge becomes large. This way, electrostatic force is strong when two charge close to each other, when electro force weaker when two charge far each other. This is positive negative charge. This is electrostatic force. In positive negative charge is distance. Close to each other, electrophose is strong. Distance is far each other, electrophose is weaker. This is close to each other, this is far each other. The force between two charges direct along line corresponding their center. The force between charges directed along the line corresponding their center. This force is corresponding between line segment, line corresponding. This force charge direct along the line connection their center, it is always line connection center, not a perpendicular. And if you call away occur and pair according to different color, like all forces. Coulomb's law is electric force always occur and pair according to different color, like all forces. The force between charge directly proportional to the magnitude of amount of each charge. This force is directly proportional to the magnitude of amount of due charge. And double the charge, double the force, double the charge, double the force, 2Q, 2F, double the both charge, quadruple the force, quadruple it means 4 times. This is double the charge, double the force. Couple the two charge, quadruple the force, 4 times. The force between charge inversely proportional to the square distance between them. Force is inversely proportional to square distance between them. The double the distance, reduce the force factor 2 by 4 is equal to 4. Decrease the force 1/4 is original value. The relation is called inverse square law. This is called inverse square law. Because both distance follow inverse square ratio. So this is distance is 2, distance reduce, distance increase, both is reduced.